a warm-up technique.
Longitudinal effleurage. So you can go up the middle, come down, so you're warming the whole muscle up. Reinforced effleurage, one hand on top of the other, a little bit more pressure. Criss-cross lifting, which is a petrissage technique, so picking the quads up. Keep your back straight, shoulders back. And then kneading. So with this technique, you can start to feel where the tension areas are. So we've got a little bit here in the vastus lateralis. Work all over, a little bit there.